I get lots and lots of messages and questions from couples who are worried about sperm morphology. What is sperm morphology? Is it something you need to have tested? Should you worry if your sperm morphology is poor? What if you're doing IVF? I am fertility and IVF expert Dr. Randy Morris, MD. I have the answers you are looking for. Stay tuned. Sperm morphology is the scientific name used to describe the appearance of sperm under the microscope. It is one part of a basic semen analysis that also includes the sperm numbers and movement. Basically, a sperm has three parts: a head, a neck, and a tail. Abnormal sperm sometimes have very large heads, small heads, or sometimes two heads. Necks could be bent. Tails could be long, short, or doubled. Last year, I did an episode of Infertility TV about sperm morphology. In that episode, I discussed that the criteria used to classify a sperm as normal or abnormal has been gradually changing over time. This gets confusing. Sperm that were considered normal appearing 20 years ago could be considered abnormal today. I also reviewed some recent data that showed that when couples were doing intrauterine insemination, IUIs, morphology didn't matter. In other words, couples who had a very low percentage of normal appearing sperm had the same chance for pregnancy as couples that had a good percentage of normal appearing sperm. Okay, so if you're doing IUI, you don't need to worry about sperm morphology. But what if you're doing IVF? Well, recently, doctors presented the results of a study that did look at that problem. They reviewed the results of over 5,000 IVF cycles. They divided those cycles into two groups. In group one, all of the sperm parameters were normal, including morphology. In group two, all of the sperm parameters were normal except for the morphology, which was low. The most recent criteria defined low as less than 4% of the sperm having a normal shape. So what did they find? The fertilization rate was slightly lower in the poor morphology group, 62%. In the normal group, it was 66%. This is barely a difference. More importantly, they looked at the pregnancy rates. They split the patients into two groups based on how the eggs were fertilized. Standard technique is when sperm are just placed near the egg, and ICSI when the sperm are injected directly into the egg. In both groups, the chance for pregnancy was the same whether sperm had poor morphology or normal morphology. Our Infertility TV bottom line is this: there is increasing evidence that sperm morphology is not an important feature predicting pregnancy. This is true when doing IUI and also when doing IVF. Infertility TV is your most trusted source for accurate information on infertility and miscarriage. If you are not a subscriber yet, hit the subscribe button right now. A new episode is released every week. Don't miss any episode. You can also check us out on our website, ivf1.com, where you can become a patient.